My tips for first-time cruisers, part 2. Number 1, check your passport expiration date. Many cruise lines will not let you board the ship if you have less than 6 months left before your expiration date. And keep in mind that it can take up to 12 weeks to get an updated passport, so plan accordingly. And number 2, this is my most important tip. Please get travel insurance. Unexpected things happen all the time and on every single cruise. While you hope to never have to use it, it's nice to have peace of mind that you're covered. Stay tuned for more cruise tips and tricks.